DCMacTV.com, right here with undefeated middleweight Raquel Miller. Raquel, what's going on?
Yo, what's up? Out here supporting the best of Tiara Brown. She just put on a hell of a show.
Absolutely.
Stop there. Damn, good body work. Damn good work.
Super excited. What'd you think of the fight?
I was excited. I thought that she put in work. She's such a technically sound boxer that it's always really, really exciting to watch her. Definitely put in some damn good body work tonight. You know, she had a game type of win, broke her down systematically. I was really impressed. I thought it was a great showing tonight.
It's a great fight as well. So I think this is her last fight as a free agent. Obviously, you know, she got signed with Lou.
Yes.
What do you think about that?
It's very exciting. I'm really excited for Lou DeBella to be taking an interest in women boxing like he always has, but even more so now, and giving us a bigger platform to shine on. You know, she's definitely getting closer to that world title status, and it's exciting. It's well deserved. Tiara put in more work than almost anybody I know, so it's, you know what I'm saying, really, really well deserved.
How far back do you guys go?
We met in 2012. We were teammates on Team USA, and you know, we've been tight ever since, and just supporting each other, and just females, you know, supporting each other, looking out for each other, and especially in a sport like this where we don't get a lot of support, don't get a lot of recognition, and it's like, it's really good to see really good, humble people making it.
Right. Now, I don't know if a lot of people know, you know what I'm saying, you and Tiara look, you know, fairly young. You guys are late bloomers, right?
Tiara been in the game for a very, very long time. I was a late bloomer. I didn't start boxing until I was like 24 or so.
Right.
But Tiara been in the game now for about 15 years.
Right.
So Tiara definitely put in her years.
Right.
And I'm fairly new to the game. It'll be, I think about 7 years, going on 8 years that I've been boxing now.
Okay, now both you guys in your 30s, correct?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. You signed with anybody?
I'm signed with Lou DeBella. Yes.
Okay.
I signed with Lou DeBella. I just had my first fight under DeBella on the 21st, so about a week ago.
Okay.
But no, but I did have my first fight under DeBella later this year. I'll be going for my first title, so I'm really excited, very excited to share the label mate with my bestie. That's even more exciting. Hopefully we get to fight on the show together soon.